Well, no matter what the weather, Santa, of course, will be making it to homes around the world. His day-long journey actually started a while ago, and we have been tracking Santa's progress all morning long.
We have.
Thanks to NORAD.
Yeah, thanks to NORAD. So what you go to KCRA.com and they click on the As Seen On section. It takes you here to the Welcome to NORAD Track Santa. It takes you to a link to NORAD's site. So Santa is right now in Makassar, Indonesia. In 3 minutes and 29 seconds, he will deliver to all the homes and get to Broome, Australia. He is quick.
So he's heading down under.
They said you know, they did that study where he needed to lose weight. Mm-hmm. Dude, the guy is doing great.
No, he's has
fine.
The quicks. So yeah. We are very lucky this morning. We actually have Santa on the phone with us right now. We'll assume, Santa, that you're using a Bluetooth for safety purposes.
Well, of course I am. I don't want to break any laws.
Definitely not. So, Santa, you're almost to Australia. You know, Oprah was just in Australia.
Oh, yes. She's a lovely, lovely lady, that Oprah. And believe me, Santa's been very generous to her this year.
No, oh, indeed you have.
I won't ask you and put you in a corner, Santa, but what would you get? Oprah, I have no idea. Hey, let me ask you a question.
Oh, you know what they say, nobody backs Santa into a corner.
Well, thank you. Very well put, sir. Hey, let me tell you, so how, what is kind of your secret, are you willing to divulge? According to your tracker, you can deliver all the presents to a city in Indonesia and get to Australia in 2 minutes and 46 seconds.
Well, you know, Teo, our sleigh is turbo-powered. It's very fast, very efficient, you know, and I've got the GPS because, you know, I don't like to ask for directions. I am a man, after all.
Absolutely, Santa.
Indeed you are. So, Santa, we have a question from Caitlin, who is 6 years old, and she's watching right now, and she's wondering, what kind of cookie would you like tonight?
Oh, Caitlin, that's a very nice question. Santa likes all kinds of cookies. You know, I go all over the world. I'm about to go to Australia. You know, they like the Tim Tams down there.
Oh, yes.
But I enjoy a nice sugar cookie with perhaps a buttercream frosting. But, you know, Santa likes all kinds of cookies. But I try not to overindulge, you know. Nobody likes a skinny Santa, but nobody likes a morbidly obese Santa.
No.
That would be true.
A couple of tastes. Any cookie you have, Caitlin, would be just fine.
That's great, Santa.
Santa, thank you.
You got to have something to wash it down. And Vicky Wilkie is wondering, do you like milk, chocolate milk, or eggnog?
Well, you know, I do like the milk, of course. We do low-fat these days, but perhaps a little eggnog when the evening is over, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, yes. And really, Santa, on that note, Denise McKee wonders, my dad used to leave out some Guinness. Did you enjoy that?
Oh, Guinness, of course. You know, like I said, Santa is a man, after all, and I do enjoy a nice creamy stout. But, of course, after the evening is over and after I've already delivered all of my presents to all of the good boys and girls, so I do enjoy a little Guinness after the effect.
Oh, well,
absolutely.
You know, it's a big night. And just we appreciate you joining us today. I know you're very, very busy, and the children of Northern California, I'm sure, are on their best behavior because, you know, there is no expiration on that naughty and nice thing.
Absolutely.
You gotta make it up to the last
second. Correct. And Santa will be wearing his rain gears because I understand, Eileen, it will be raining in California. So.
No one's been watching me.
Uh-oh. Okay. You know what? You might just get under the wire, Santa. It's not supposed to hit till like early Christmas morning, so maybe you can get some of the house support. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Santa.
And have a good time. Again, down under, you've apparently just arrived in Broome, Australia right now, so we will let you go and deliver presents to those kids.
Thank you very much, and Merry Christmas to all of my good friends in Sacramento and all of the neighboring cities.
Thanks, Santa.
He's a jolly old elf.
He is.
That is great.
The jolliest, no doubt about it.
Gonna have to get some Guinness.